Kareena apparently said that, you know, you kind of share the British sense of humor. You know, you have that in you, the typical sense of, you know, in a country like ours, sometimes there's a certain sense of humor that people need to have when it comes to a lot of things, and sometimes they don't. You apparently have a great sense of humor, and there's a certain British sense of humor that you apparently have. Would you like to comment on it?
I mean, I went to school in England. I don't think I have a British sense of humor. Yeah. I think I have a pretty Indian sense of humor. Yeah. And it's important, I feel, to have a sense of humor, especially in my profession, given the kind of lives we lead, the kind of questions we have to answer on a daily basis. A sense of humor is very important. I think probably, I mean, every time has been amazing. My first time was when I was 7 years old. That was quite memorable because I got lost. Yes. I was reading a comic and walking behind my mother. And when I looked up, everyone was gone. And I was on a crowded street. And a policeman sort of helped me. And I remember thinking of the English police as being very nice people. It's been memorable every time. I think, you know, it's a second home for me. It's somewhere where we go and relax. My wife loves it too. My father used to love it. We have very strong family connections, and you know, I think it's, like I said, it's a second home.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.